Hi! I'm Allie.
And I'm Allison.
And this is Cleopatra.
And this is Johnny Goose.
And there's Athena.
And welcome to the kids' table.
So last week on the kids' table, if I remember correctly, we had a lot of fun baking in the kitchen, right? Making stuff for our family and some treats, and that was like a lot of fun, wasn't it?
Yes, it was so much fun. We made resurrection cupcakes. It was such a good time.
It was such a good time.
It was such a good time.
So, Allison, what are we going to be doing this week then?
Well, let's think about it. So for the month of April, we focused on gratitude. So we started with talking about Church Dash to show gratitude for our whole church community.
That was really cool too.
That was really cool.
I liked that.
We got a little smaller and then we went and sang to our church family members.
Yeah, that was really fun.
And so we got to see them and talk to them.
We did.
And then last week we went even a little smaller and we did something to show gratitude for our families. So what's even smaller than that? That is a good option.
Maybe too small?
Maybe too small.
Okay,
maybe
a little bigger.
A little bigger.
A little bit bigger.
Hmm.
Oh! We're a little bit bigger.
We are!
We are!
What about taking care of ourselves?
Oh my gosh. That's a really good idea. I think it's really important to be doing that right now.
So we're going to show you guys five different ways that you can take care of yourself using the five senses.
Taste,
touch,
sight,
hearing,
and smell.
Yeah! Let's get started.
Let's go. So, for the first sense that we're going to focus on for self-care is taste. So we decided to get the roast because that's one of our favorite dishes.
We also invite you, if you don't want to go out to eat or get something for delivery, you can make a meal with your family. Ask to make your favorite meal this week.
I love doing that too.
I do too.
It's one of my favorite things.
Let's eat.
Oh yeah.
So good.
So good.
This is the best. Best decision I think we've made in a long time,
yep.
Allie.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
So, the second sense we're going to focus on is smell. So, a good thing for smell is to light maybe one of your favorite scents. You can light a candle or you could put an oil diffuser on. You could do a spray. You could do whatever you want. We're going to have these really, really nice candles going over here. So, we're really excited about that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. So nice.
I already feel relaxed.
Me too.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
The third sense we're going to focus on is sight. And we always think it's a really nice thing to do is to read a good book together with your family. So we're picking this book called You Are Special by Max Lucado.
Oh my gosh, Allison. That's my favorite story.
Right? I love this story and it has such a good message. So we're going to read it together.
Oh, I'm so excited. Let's read.
Let's read. Once upon a time.
So our fourth sense that we're going to talk about is sound. There's lots of really cool things that you can do that are peaceful or taking care of yourself for sound. But one thing that we're going to do for you guys is we're going to make a playlist on Spotify. This playlist that we're making is called Kids Table Time. And the playlist is going to be some of our favorite songs that we really enjoy relaxing to. And we're going to put it on one playlist and we're going to share it with you with the link so that you or your parent can find it and you can listen along. So,
Allie.
Allison.
I think it would be so fun if we had a dance party to our playlist.
Oh my gosh. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Yeah.
our fifth and final sense is touch. So, I feel like we need something to touch, but I don't... What do you think, Allie?
You mean like this?
Is that Play-Doh?
It is!
I love Play-Doh.
Oh my gosh, me too!
Oh, here, I got this pink one just for you.
Pink. I know pink is your favorite color.
It is my favorite color. Oh, I'm so excited about this.
Me too.
What can we do with Play-Doh, do you think?
I think it's really fun to just, just kind of play with it in my hands. It feels good just to be able to hold it tight. Yeah. You can also, you can sculpt things out of it. You can make little figurines, little people, anything that your heart desires. It's just a nice, just love rolling it to my hands.
Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is nice.
Yes. Ooh. Mm. Definitely. Here, Athena, I got you one too. Here you go. Even Athena likes Play-Doh.
Okay, I think we're done with our creations. What do you think?
I think so. What did you make, Allison?
I made a peace sign.
Aw, that's so beautiful.
What did you make, Allie?
I made a heart. Because love.
And peace.
Yeah. Gosh, this was so cool.
If this was so cool, you wanna know what would be even cooler?
What?
If we could do everything we taught the kids at the same time.
Whoa. I wonder if there's a way to do that.
Kids, we tried to make, and we did succeed in making a beautiful, beautiful blanket fort. But there's this thing called having pets. And
what happened? Did you jump on the fort? Allie, are you okay?
Here is our fort.
Come up!
Fall in.
Defeated.
Well, here we are in the aftermath of our fort. It was grand. It was short-lived. But we had fun building it. So that's the most important part, right, Allison?
It was so much fun. And still, we have all of our five senses together.
Indeed.
We had our food. Our candle. It smells so good.
It smells so good.
We have our book to read.
I can't wait to see what happens.
We have our playlist on your phone.
Should we listen to a song?
I think we should.
Let's pick a song.
Okay.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Don't forget your Play-Doh.
And our Play-Doh.
And our Play-Doh.
Well, I had a lot of fun learning about gratitude this month, Allie. How about you?
I really enjoyed learning about gratitude and, just the different ways we can show it to different people in our lives, including ourselves.
I agree. And don't forget to share with us what you guys are doing to take care of yourselves in this time. And like this video, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Now, from our blanket fort to yours,
this is the kids' table.